The ASD 2111 is a very compact and multifunctional tugboat. It is below the 200 gross tonnage, 50 ton bollard pull ahead, and it has a speed of 12 knots. Because the vessel is now below the 200 ton GT, we were able to place the accommodation inside the hull. By placing the winch underneath the deck house, we give the vessel the capability to operate over both the front and the aft with just one winch. This also has the added benefit that we have a large working deck, so that the vessel remains multifunctional, even though it's very compact and small. And an additional advantage is it is also protected from the elements. The 2111 isn't the first vessel in the compact tugs range. We have used the elements of the 2312 and implemented these in a compacter vessel that is more suited to operate in inland waterways, harbors and locks. The twin fin system allows the vessel to still have excellent maneuverability, even though the vessel has a relatively large beam to length ratio. Because the vessel is smaller, we also had less space in the engine room to fit all the equipment. One of the solutions that we came up with was to, instead of having two generator sets, we have now installed one generator set and two shaft generators. The added benefit is that we now utilize the power of the main engines even better than on the previous vessels. The 2111 has the option to be fitted with the after-treatment system that we have designed in-house. This makes the vessel completely IMO Tier 3 certified, and it can also be fitted with systems that make it a clean ship notation. We're not stopping there. The ASD 2111 will be the first ASD that we're going to implement the electric drivetrain that we have developed on the RSD-E. The ASD 2111 is the latest addition to our portfolio. It's very compact, very powerful, and very maneuverable, and built according to the legendary Damen standard.